So I'm just about to leave this campground. It's the one that's just across the Connecticut state line. And I'm going to start heading up into New York probably tomorrow. But I wanted to show you this sweet camp spot I got here. See how big it is? And there's nothing but woods all around me. And then I'm right across the road from the restrooms and the showers. I'm sitting in a rest area on my way to back to New York. I wanted to go up into the Thousand Islands region and maybe up Alexandria Bay. But I'm pulled over reading a book because it started to rain so bad, and I just looked up and I thought, look at this fog. And I wanted to show you. I mean, you can barely see that gas station over there. The fog is so thick. This is a really cool town. I have decided to pull over and just explore for a little bit. Saratoga Springs, got some really cool architecture going on. Who would have thought Saratoga Springs could be such a hopping little place? Look at this. It's a beautiful town. All those brownstones, love it. Sabine Street in Paris.
I'm a party of one, they sat me at the bar, which is fine because everybody else has a 30-minute wait. Isn't this pretty? Beautiful.
Look at this little pull-off I found. What a great place to just stop and spend a little bit of time. Cool, he just popped out of the ground right in front of me. I swear I have seen the strangest animals on this course. I'm not real sure what that is. If y'all know, just leave it in the comments.